Pump those arms. Warm it up. Give me some shoulder rolls back. Then tap the seat side to side. Shoulder rolls back. Double arms. Good. And chest up. Give me the shoulder rolls lower now. Tap it in. Raise those arms up. Shoulder height. Side braces. Breathing. Stay with this. If you're comfortable, give me a little pop. Let's get right in there. Just an easy one. And if you don't want to do that easy hop, remember you can just keep stepping. Just stepping or easy hop. Cool. Move those arms as well, kind of pump them. Move in. Great job. Remember, you can just stay with the tap, those are fine too. More seconds here. Then we're going to go to some lunges, side to side. Stretch down. Still warming up. All right, guys, open the feet wide. One. Side. Side. Lift those toes up. Keep your chest up. Toes lift in the extended leg. Stretching. Breathe. Hold it over to the right. Stay there. Lift those left toes. Good. Hold it over to the left. Right toes. Now pivot around to the left. Excuse me, to the right. Lift up that heel. So your back right heel is lifted. Down and up. Lunge position. After in. Breathing. Good. Straight back, shoulders back. Nine. Eight. Seven. Five, four, three, two, hold it down, bring your chest forward, bend your back knee, move it in a little bit closer, weight's more on the ball of the foot, foot down and up again. You can take your arms by your ears if you want. Now I want you to squeeze in that front glute. After in, eight, seven, six, arms by the ears or hands at your hips, and forward, you have four, three, activate those legs, two, last one, hold it down, bring your hands down, step back, mouth inclined, close your knees, bring your feet under, march your dog in place. You can also do these down climbers with your hands on the wall. Breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. Nice full breath. Now hold it. Bring your right knee outside your right elbow. Bring it back. Time. If you need, come down on the elbow. Four to go. Three. Right into those abdominals, waking everything up. Good. Now step it back, hold. Then you're going to step the right foot forward again. Step the left foot forward. Round it up. Hold it back. March down. Pump, 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 pump. Those arms. Pump the arms. Pump the arms. Good job. Breathe through. Open your feet again. Turn the toes out. Down and up. Down and up. Arms out. Hold it. Arms out. Hold in. You have no weight. Arms out. Hold in. Good. Breathe. bend those knees. Squeeze your glutes as you come up. 7, 6, 5, warming up. 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it. Pivot around. So now the weight is going to be in the right heel. Left heel's up. Down and up. So you're doing your lunges. Face to the other side. Abs in, shoulders back. Breathing. Weight in your front heel. Up 9, 8. Abs in. 7, 6, 5. 4, control, 3, 2, now hold it down, lean forward a little bit, slide the back foot in, weight more in the toe, down and up, or put the arms by the ears, squeeze up from that front right glute, stay with me, 7, 6, you have your hands on your hips, 5, 4, control, 3, breathing, 2, hold it down, bring your hands down, step back to your plank again, mountain climb, go. You can go slow, you can go fast, keep your shoulders over your wrists. You got this. 15 seconds. Scoop the belly. For 5, 4, you're not coming up yet. Hold it. Bring that left knee up by the elbow. 8 times. Squeeze the oblique. Keep that core strong. 4, 3, 2, 1, now step it back, right foot step forward, left foot step forward, round it up, march out, pump those arms, great job. I want you guys to grab your lighter set of hand weights. Pick up those weights. Right from here, take the arm. You're going to raise your right arm up, bend the elbow, pull it back, push it forward, lower down. Left arm up, bend the elbow, push it forward, lower down. Right arm, elbow in line with the shoulder, squeeze your lat muscle, lower down. Left arm, pull it back, forward, down. Keep alternating. Keep your abs in. Keep your tail under. Breathing. You got this. Focus to the shoulder. Sculpting the arms. Warm weather's here. Summer is here. Need to sculpt those arms. Keep that core strong. 3 more sets. It's all about control. We're going to be adding on. But for now, we have 2 more sets of these. You got this. Last set. When we come back to this, the final next round, we'll be adding on a little more challenging. Good. Release it. Come over to the right side. From here, you're going to side lunge. When you come up, you're going to balance. Press the arms overhead. So either my toe is down or my knee lifts. I lower my arms. Do it again. Side. Toe. Balance press. Down. Up. Press. Control, guys, not speed. Down. Over. Press. If you need, you could always do single arm press. Alternate your arms. You got this. over, up, press. 7, up, press. 6, up, press. 5, up, press. 4, up, press. 3, you can always rest your toes. Overhead press. Over. Balance if you can. Work those abdominals more. Last one. Great job. Now put your foot down. Place your weights down in front of you. Step out again. Kick and tail. Kick and tail. Left, right. Right, left. Keep going. Kick it out. Or lift the knee. More tempo. 9. 8. 7. Yes. 6. Power in those arms, ladies. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. And done. Bend at your knees, pick up your weights. Back to the middle. Second round, I said we're adding on. Soften your knees. From here, you're going to raise your right arm up again. Bring it back. Bring it out. Raise it to the ceiling. Bring it down all the way. Left arm, up, halfway, back, out, up to the ceiling, all the way. Again, lift, elbow back, press out, up, all the way down. Lift, flat, elbow back, out, up, all the way down. Anything out that is not comfortable, up to the ceiling, keep that shoulder relaxed, all the way down, up, back, out, up, all the way down, up, back, out, up, all the way down, up, back, out, up, all the way down, halfway, up, back, out, all the way, and down, up, back, out, all the way, down, almost there, up, back, out, all the way by the ear, down slow. Up, back, gotta be even, all the way up to the ear, and down, last set, up, back, out, all the way up, all the way down, up, back, out, all the way up, all the way down, great job. Now we're going to go to the other side, so you have the side lunge. We're going to step over and come up overhead. Step out, switch inside, up and overhead. Step out, up and overhead. Can you balance? Bring that knee right off the floor before you bring the arms overhead. Pull the abs in. Keep your chest up. You're bending as you come over. Opposite leg is staying straight. Got it. Come on. 5. Breathing. 4. Controlling. 3. Abs in. 2. Last time. Great job. Put the weight down right in front of you. continue, continue. Out, kick and jab. Out, kick and jab. One, two. Kick, one, two. Get a tempo. Hands protect. 10, 9, 8, 7. Six, those inner thighs are working. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. All right. You can put those weights back. Make sure they're out of your way. March now. Pump those arms. From here, in step. Bring it up. Turn your knee out. Turn your foot out. Can you reach for your calf? Can you go deeper, reach for your foot? Keep moving. I keep my hands below my head, my heart. I bring them up above and over my head to increase that heart rate. Breathing. Good, one leg, bring it up, hold it. Five, four, three, two, other leg. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, switch. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, switch. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, switch. Six, five, four, three, two, switch. Six, five, four, three, two, fours. Four, three, two, switch. Four, three, two, now double. Two, and two. You got it. Four, three, two. Bring the knee up. Pull it up. Turn. Bring that knee up. Pull your abs in. Chest is up. Can you twist? Rotate towards that front knee. Breathe. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Step it down. Mountain climb. Ready? Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step it up. Same knee that was lifting. Do it again. Bring it up. 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Bring it down. Now climb. Begin. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Bring it up. One foot step forward. Back knee lift. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. All the way to climb your front leg. Stay with it. Big step. Pointing of the toe. Front and back. Heel toe. Keep the weight in the standing leg. Breathe. Bring it down a little lower. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11. Keep your tail back. Chest up. 8, 7, you got it. 6, 5, 4, 3. That foot that's moving. Lift that leg to the side. Squeeze the obliques. Up. The weight is still in your standing leg, ladies. I know it's firing. Stay with me. Come on, 15, 14, 13. Squeeze that weight. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, in step. Bring it up. Good job. We're going to go right to the other side. Opposite knee lifting to the corner of the room. Ready? Here we go. Lift up. Make sure you turn. Abs in. Weight is in that front bending. Outside knee is moving. Keep going. Can you twist? 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. You know what's next. 2. Down you go. Step it back. Now climb. Begin. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Step that back forward. Bring it up. Same knee that lift before. Lift again. Twist. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Bring it down. Now climb. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7. Shoulders over the wrist. 4, 3, 2. Step it up. Left knee. Lift. Second set. Go. 10, 9, 8, come on. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last time. Bring it down. Mountain climb. Go. 10, 9, 8. You jog in place. 5, 4, 3, 2. Step it up. Lift that knee. Last 10, 8. Weight's in the front leg. 6, 5. Front foot, back foot with that heel. Here we go. Bring it front back. Front back. Ooh, where's that music going? Keep going. Bend a little deeper. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Outer side. Lift. 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 That knee that was moving, foot that was moving forward, back, squeeze up. Weight still in your standing leg. 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Take me away.
Take a deep breath in now. Exhale. Grab some water.
Control.
10, 9, 8, not. Great job. And bring it up. All right, now from here, you're going to bring those arms in front of you, right to your side, bicep curl, and then scoop. Bent elbows on the scoop. Bicep curl, stay in a slight bend of the elbow, scoop. Abs in. Bicep curl.
On my hair to wear my lip gloss.
Bicep curl.
Missing my
scoop.
So that I could just
keep going. Bicep curl.
Baking roses, pricked my pink.
Bicep curl.
Breathing on the
scoop.
Carpet cleaner.
You got this.
Eight. I'm in a flower pot.
Seven.
And I'm stuck here. With you,
Come on, finish those biceps.
Faster and faster.
You got this. Pull your abs in as you scoop. Breathe.
Dying roses. Pocket full of
scoop. Two to go.
And I'm stuck here.
Scoop.
With you.
One more.
You can't get out.
Great job. Put your weights down on the floor. If you have two sets, bring your other set back as well. Grab your mat, guys.
When I turned around, he started to cry.
Grab your mats. Come down onto your hands and knees on your mat. Cow calf stretch. Inhale, head and tail to the ceiling. Exhale. Inhale, head and tail to the ceiling. Exhale, round. Hands underneath the shoulders, knees underneath the hips. You're going to extend your right leg out to the right side. And as you extend that right leg out, you're going to drop down, if you can, onto your left elbow. If you need, you can be on both elbows. And otherwise, on that elbow. Flex your foot and lift your leg up and down. Now keep the weight back into that glute of the knee that's down. Up and down. Lift and lower. Abs in. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now hold it up. Bring it behind the other leg. Tap it to the floor. Bring it back. You can come up on your hand and swing it out to the side. So take it behind the other leg. Tap on the floor. Bring it up hip height. Swing it out to the side. Go. Out. Back. Over. Back. You want tempo here. Keep your weight back into that glute of the kneeling leg because that's the one that's going to really fire. Keep going. 15. 14. 13. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. And done. Bring that knee under you. Knees underneath the hips, hands underneath the shoulders. Bear crawl position. Pull that navel in. Float your knees up an inch off the mat. Hold it. If you can't float the knees off of the mat, you can alternate. Opposite arm and leg extending. If you need. Otherwise, everyone else, hold it. Knees up. Abs in. lat muscle. Easing your lat muscle. Breathing. You got this. Stay strong. Don't let those knees come up. You can. More than 1 inch. You can keep both hands down and rest. Get back in child's pose. Bear crawl position works all parts. Arms, quads, legs, abs. It's all going on there. All right. We're back up again. And we're going to go back to the other side. So same thing. You can drop that elbow down. Leaning back towards that knee. Taking the left leg out or other leg out to the side. You're going to be on the hands, dropping the right elbow, but keep the weight back into that right glute. Make sure you switch sides. Lift that outside leg up and down. Exhale, inhale. Pull your abs in. And this is where you want to make sure that your weight is pulling back into the glute of the knee that's on the mat. You have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now bring it up, hold it, tap behind the other knee, other leg, and swing it across out to the side. Take it back, swing it over. Tempo, over, back to the side. Try and get that leg up, hip height, pull your abs in as the leg swings open. 14, 13, 12, tap the foot behind you on the floor, don't forget that part. 10, tap and then reach it over, tap and then reach it over. 7, 6, 5, feel that glute of the knee that's down. 3, 2, last one. Great job. From here, back to your bear crawl position. Pull the belly in. Lift the knees up. Hold. Stay here if you want. One hand grows up. Think about your lat muscles. But don't let your knees come up higher than an inch. You can just hold it. Make sure your belly's smooth. If you need, keep your knees down, opposite arm, opposite leg. Going forward and back. Stay strong, guys. You're almost there. Really pull those abdominals in. Hold breath. 5, 4, 3, 2, lower the knees. Everyone sits in child's pose. Hands can go back by the feet. Circle the wrist around. Don't keep any tension. Or change direction and circling the wrist. Come on to your knees. Grab your weight. Rear fly. You may also stand. I'm going to round slightly forward. I'm going to squeeze my belly. Hands are going to go to the front, and then I'm going to row. I'm going to rear fly. So when I bring my arm out, my palm faces forward. I think of a pencil behind my shoulder blades. Exhale, inhale. Squeezing into my lat muscles for 8. Abs in as I pull back. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Great job. Now, you're going to have options here. You can sit on your heels. You can come up on your knees. You can do kickbacks with your hands. You can do one dumbbell or double dumbbell overarm extension. Or you can do dips. You can do them on a chair, on the table. Or I'm going to show you. Put your hands behind you, fingers forward. Hip lift. And the elbows go back. If you have flat weights, you can go up a little higher on the weights and dip down and up. So whatever you choose, 45. 5 seconds. If you are using dumbbells, be careful if they're round. Make sure that they can go on a flat side. Get up to your table, couch, and chair. Ready? Go. 45 seconds. Down and up. Make sure your abs are in. You're breathing. Your elbows are going back, and you're controlling. Keep going, guys. Don't stop. I'm stopping. You don't. You can have those kickbacks going on. You can have one or two weights doing an overhead extension. 10 seconds. Do what you can. Listen to your body. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Everyone's back on the knees for the second set of rear flies. Scoop the belly. Abs are in. Ready? Here we go. Up and down. 11. 10. 9. Think about that pencil. 8. Behind the shoulder blades. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. And done. You're going to have a seat on your mat again. Now I'm going to take a dumbbell and I'm going to place one on each side of the mat. I'm going to turn a little bit so mine aren't exactly on my mat, but place it to each edge of your mat. So your feet can fit in the middle and your feet can fit to each side. Hop it over. So from here, bring your hands behind you. Fingers can face forward again, or they can face out. Facing forward will be more challenging. Also opens up more in the front of your shoulder. Now, go back in a C curve. So you all know our C curve, right? Our half roll back. Straighten out your legs. Bring them to one side of the dumbbell, far side. Now lift, tap in the middle. Lift, tap to the outside. Now pull the knees towards your chest. Push through the middle. Pull your knees towards your chest. Push to the side. Keep the legs straight. It's tap, tap, then press, tap. Tap, then press, tap, tap, then press, tap. You can do any variation. You can lay on your back and do crunches. You can do leg lowers, whatever you can. Abdominal work here. Breathe, one more, straight legs over, hop, then press, rest. Sit up. Move your feet to the other end, all the way over to the far side, because we're going to do the same thing going back the other way. Hold on, remember guys, you can do crunches. You can do knees up crunches, you can do leg lowers, mix it up, get some ab working. Ready? If you can, C curve, leg straight, up, tap middle, up, tap outside. Knees to the chest, press, knees to the chest, press. Legs tap, tap, knee chest, tap, tap, bring the chest up. Down, up, down, tap, tap, in, out, 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 last time, tap, tap, in, out, center, rest. Everyone sit up, tuck around the leg, stretch. Awesome. Make sure your weights are out of your way. You don't want them to be in your way. Come on up. However you need, I'm going to come right up to my toes, squat a little bit, soften my knees, grab my spine, and up to stand. Marching out, marching out. If you don't want your mat in your way, toes to lift. Bring the knees up, up, and up. Exhale, exhale, lift, and lift. Keep going, breathing, up, and up. Continue pulling those abdominals in. Good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, tap it side to side right here. Tap it out. Tap it out. Low jack. High jack. 1 minute. Here. Here. Low here with the hop. Low here with the tap. 45 seconds. Arms can go forward and up. Breathing. Move however you need. Come on, less than 30 seconds. Burning, pushing. You got it. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Push. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, march out. Great job. Think about your core again. Think about your abs. So when we were doing these, knees up. Notice your belly pulling. Watch it, think about that. When we now go back to a rear lunge. So I'm gonna keep my right foot forward, left foot back. Down, crunch. Down, crunch. Down, hold. Pull the belly in, hold. Down, hold. Down, crunch. 8, crunch. 7, breathe. 6, you got it. 5, 4, 3, think of abdominal. 2, get your legs working. Step back in the lunge, hold it. Bring your hands here, one distance to the other. Come down outside your front bend knee. Twist up into the shoulder. Bring it down, and up, and down, and up. Now I'm twisting in my opposite oblique. Down, and up, down, and up. My back knee is holding steady, just my torso twist. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it up, knees up, and pull, and pull, and pull. Take those out. Going to the other side. Ready? Left foot forward, right foot back. Here we go. Take it down. Crunch. Down. Crunch. Down. Crunch. Weight is in my front heel. I am going to feel that quad. 8. Breathing. 7. 6. 5. Pull the belly in. 4. You have to think about it. 3. You have to make it work. 2. Last one. Step it back. Hold. Fist to fist. Twist. Twist. Bring it up. Twist. Bring it up. Rotate. Squeeze that oblique. Squeeze it. Good. 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, knees up, crunch, 20, 19, now look, I'm going to get really low, and crunch, and round my time, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Feel those lower abs. I do not come all the way up. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. March out. March out. Bring it down on your mat again. Roll it down. Walk it out. Okay, pose. Up on your hands. On your elbow. 1 minute. Go. Hold it. And you can do whatever you want in that minute. You can hold. You can also use half of the knees down. You can lift the hips up and down. Again, you can just hold. You can jack the feet out and in. You can move the feet tapping out and in. You can lift one foot. Lower, lift the other foot. I don't care what you do. You hold, that's fine. Keep going. You have 1 minute. Play around with it. Find what's challenging. Challenge yourself. Don't sink into your shoulders. Press close to your heels. Breathing. 5 seconds. Breathe. Breathe. 2. 1, lower the knees, open them wide, the back of the heels, stretch it out. Take your right arm under your left. You can take your left hand up, or your left hand on your right arm, and just turn a little bit. You're going to feel that through the lower back as well. And go the other side. Left arm underneath, away from the face. Put your right hand on top. Push down on that arm. Look up. Sometimes you get pain in the lower back. Side of your back on one side. It's a great stretch for it. Well, open it up. Great forearm. It's gonna give us some pain at times. Up to the hands and knees. Inhale, head and tail feeling. Exhale, round. Inhale, outstretched, head and tail to the ceiling. Exhale, round. Left foot steps forward. Lean into it and take it back. Stretch it. Lean into it and take it back. You can have your hands guide you on the floor. You bring your hands up on your knee. I want you to stretch in that back hip flexor. Breathe. Good. And now come up. Move that knee way out to the side. And just kind of go out to the side and back again. Stretch that groin, stretch the inner thigh. Your foot is turned way out to the side. Good work, those inner thighs. Stretch it out. And now take that same foot and bring it back forward. And then lift the toes and flex your body. Flex your foot. Turn your foot out. Externally rotate. Turn your foot in and medially rotate. Bring your toes up and come forward. Take that foot back. Take the other leg forward, straight ahead, and do that lunge forward and back. Stretch. Hands can be on the mat, hands can be on the knee. Stretch. Stretch into that back hip flexor, going a little deeper each time. Good. Bring it up carefully. Bring your foot out to the side and lunge to the side. Nice and easy. Awesome job, guys. Work hard as always. Bring it back. Take it forward. Heel down, toes up. Flex your foot and pull those toes towards your head. Hold that stretch. Bring the toes up. Come down to your belly. Hands to the sides of your chest. Lift your chest. And then a little twist. Remember, we worked that outer thigh. The IT band gets very tight as well. So you're going to come back, push back a little bit so that you're on your knees and your feet are together. Knees are glued, and you're going to go as far over to the side as you only can. Almost like you're sitting on the side of the hip. Then you're going to slowly come up and go all the way over to the other side, almost as if you're on the side of that hip. You're going to feel a nice stretch in that IT band. Bring it back over again to the first side. Hold it. Breathe and squeeze in. Take that off and warm up. And bring it behind. Slide it again. More weight. Come back. To the other side, stack the knees, hold, and again, you can bring the arm behind you or not, because then you are on one hand that might be touched. And then back to center, and it's the child pose. Sit it back. Curl the toes, downward dog, and pedal out the knees. Start to slowly walk the knees in again. Try to keep the legs straight. Then drop the knees and round yourself to stand. As you get to the top, roll those shoulders back again. Breathe. Raise your right arm. Stretch that tricep out. Lean a little to the side. Good job. Other arm. Bring the hand back. Stretch the tricep out. Up again. Hold hands down, press the palms back, clap them, pull them down, chin to the chest, move the arms a little bit away from the body. Bring the arms back down, inhale, raise the arms up.